Hi Susan, just going to go round the fills as a wee reminder of the lengths and just the four different variations that we can have. So, all four notes first. So, going to be the first three notes, so that's going to be right, left, right, and that will go right, left, right, right, left, right. Next one, right, then gap, then right, left. I'm going to do this other wee one, right? I'm just going to do this with my right hand. It's worth remembering if you've got any bother with the kind of cheeseburgery one, that that is what your right hand's doing. So your right hand's no missing an eighth note really, it's just taking them for the hi-hat, taking them all the way around the kit. That's probably the best exercise. It's just like, if we were like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Definitely a lot harder, so don't beat yourself up if it's not coming too easy too soon, but it is a case of just distancing that hand out and just letting the rest of the notes play. So I hope you have fun with that, and I'll see you at the end of the week. Bye.